Let's be honest. There are stories in the Old Testament that are just downright disturbing. Like Uzzah. This guy's in the back of a wagon with the Ark of the Covenant. The thing gets jostled. He puts his hands on it to steady it, and for that, God strikes him dead. Or Sodom and Gomorrah, these cities that are so overrun with sin, so irredeemable, that God sends down fire and kills everybody in these cities, just wipes them out. And yet we read in the New Testament of this guy named Jesus who says that God wants us to turn the other cheek. God wants us to forgive 70 times 7. God wants us to love our enemies. Is the God of the Old Testament an angry God?